Hello and welcome to Ideas and Trends. Today we are going to show you 100 ideas for wedding backdrop. Photo booth backdrops are becoming super popular in Irish weddings, with couples adding their stamp to guests' photos through gorgeous arrangements such as giant paper, flowers, bright colorful ribbons, and hanging floating carnations. For those a little fearful of going the DIY route, there are some gorgeous simple hanging backdrops on Etsy that are well worth a look, while for those who want to develop their altar decor with a photo booth or top table backdrop, just watch our video to get some good ideas is the way to go. The wedding backdrops you choose as decoration for your wedding day may not be the number one priority of things to do. However, today we want to tell you the reasons why it should be. Saying yes, I want this over the scenario design in a creative way will be the most important C of any wedding ceremony. There are many great ideas when making wedding backdrops. Some ideas are simpler than others. You can find countless materials and have a wide range of wedding backdrop ideas to choose from. Starting with DIY wedding backdrops, rustic weddings, backdrops, wedding photos, English wall, luminous signs, picture frames, flowers, many flowers, even artisans are just some of the options. So to help find your perfect wedding backdrop for your wedding ceremony, we have selected several styles that they caught our attention. Some are flashy, others super romantic, others very simple and unique. For the professional begins, all of your guests will be starting at one thing, the altar or whatever else you will put in front of them. To prevent boredom, make sure that the space stands out. Not every venue comes with breathtaking views, and even fewer are festooned with built-in decor. If your ceremony location is simply decorated, consider bringing in your own installation. That option is also great for couples looking to cover up an eyesore or fixture that they don't like. Plus, a pretty background will look great in this picture your photographer captured while you are exchanging vows. Wedding ceremony backdrops don't have to be complicated to be stunning. To help you pick that one that's foolproof, eye-catching, and appropriate for your venue and theme, we have compiled some of your favorite ideas, many of which can be DIY'd or easily tackled by an easy event designer and or flower designer. If you are a flower lover, you will find a range of beautiful ways to use blooms to decorate the end of your easel. If artistic canvases are more your style, you will provide a couple of ways to design one. Perhaps you fancy sharing special lyrics and quotes. We have got a number of ways you do that too. In the mix are outdoor and indoor options, seasonal selections, and inspirations that runs the gamut from classic, rustic to modern. If that latter idea speaks to you, take a good look at the Inessa Nichols design backdrop. The pro created a colorful environment with bright bougainvillea, tropical leaves and palms, graphic birds of paradise, and a selection of painted flowers and dried leaves. Wedding backdrops have become so much more than the pieces of clothes they used to be. Mean to frame the new livers as they exchange vows. They can be whatever you want them to be. Just channel your personality as a couple or your wedding style to guide you. If you want to flaunt your creativity, consider a unique installation made of wallpaper or an abstract painting for some arty vibes. If you're having a laid back outdoor ceremony, a rustic wooden arch or romantic altar of flowers can enhance the setting. We are particularly fans of walls of wedding backdrops because you can tailor them to any theme. You have seen it all. Wheat walls, flower walls, greeny walls, and more, and you can even repurpose it at the reception as a backdrop backdrop behind the head table or as a photo backdrop, but you don't always need to liven up your altar. Sometimes stunning natural scenery like a roaring ocean or vast mountain is all it takes. There's something we love about a modern yet natural backdrop is a dazzle setting. This couple streamlined their look with a simple copper frame and asymmetrical accent of dried palms. Half minimalist, half maximalist, this circular backdrop is a tropical dream. Monstera leaves, lushy greenery, white roses and tulips adorn the backdrop in a crescent shape to make a modern statement. Get inventive with your art with suspended strands of flowers. This one keeps things simple with white flowers hanging at different lengths of an uncurated look of classy beauty. Looking to make an impact? Do so with a surprisingly. This wedding backdrop is especially unique because it combines unexpected shapes, colors and materials for an overall winning combination. There's no need to get creative with your wedding backdrop when nature does all the work for you. This stunning palm tree is an example of this backdrop. Take inspiration from the garden outside, oversized arrangements of white duchesse, peonies, viburnum, playa, blank roses, white majolica, spray roses, tulips and foxgloves perched atop acrylic stands for a stunning altar that's both traditional and modern for an overall timeless look. We are seeing a sunset, chrysanthemum flowers in yellow, orange, pale pink and white create a stunning palette in a floral curtain with an ombre effect. We think this stunning Hawaii wedding backdrop complete with banyan trees and endless ocean views will do, but this couple took it a step further with gorgeous vintage wooden surfboards that serve as twin ceremony pieces. A custom-built wall of vivid white and green flowers complements this tropical oasis of ceremony area. Artsy couples, this idea is for you. This couple got married in an art gallery, making bold artwork as a backdrop a given. Some couples kept their background simple so their altar could shine. A rich wall overflowing with greenery can do wonders as a wedding backdrop. A structural stupa brings a modern flair to the garden ceremony, but our favorite element is the swag of greenery boosting orchids and calla lilies that beautifies it. A laid-back beach wedding calls for some equally free-spy decor. This wedding backdrop nailed that. Dreamcatchers and macrame fluttering their tassels in the wind. This bride drew inspiration from her orange and yellow sari for the wedding palette, and the result is sunny and bright. An eye-catching mandap post with mango leaves and bright spring colors that pop with coral pinks and orange flowers. Some couples get an A+ for creativity when it comes to their wedding backdrop. They commissioned a local artist to create it using tropical chinoiserie wallpaper inspired by 19th century botanical illustrations. Bunches of wheat were compiled to create a wedding backdrop, perfect for the barn setting. A floral tupa made up of roses, hydrangeas, garden roses and white cherry blossoms exude romance, combined with a ceiling of fairy lights and an easel sparkling in candle light. The overall look softens the industrial space. We love this wedding backdrop for a spring wedding. The wedding backdrop has several things going for it. There is the silver curtain background, which looks utterly rich behind a row of potted tropical plants, and then there is the stunning floating tupa created out of delphinium and smilax. So I have explained more than enough ideas for you, so you should choose one of your wedding backdrop. And if you like the video and get an idea out of it, then you should like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.